I'm trying to be very discreet because we're in, well, at a mosque, and also it's like 9 in the morning, so it's a little bit early. As you can see, everybody dressed very modest because in a mosque you want to show your respect, and no shorts, no long sleeves, no showing elbows, but I don't really have long sleeves, so I guess we'll borrow one of the cloaks or hijabs. A registration is required if you want to go into the mosque for further cultural understanding.
So how are you all doing this morning? Good? And how's the weather here in Dubai?
They're now demonstrating the ritual of washing your feet and your hands before you get into the mosque.
Over the hair and behind the ears. Who would like some shampoo at this point?
Dang, that's a lot of work, a lot of places to wash, but right now we are heading actually into the mosque. This is going to be really interesting.
You got a headscarf as well.
This part is confusing.
We just put it around your neck.
You've seen the Jumeirah Mosque on through my lens onto your screen. Have you ever been to a mosque before? And if you have, is it like anything that you expected or unexpected? Or if you learned anything new from this video, comment down below and let me know, because the mosque is definitely unlike anything I thought, because I thought the inside of a mosque would be just different. Like, it would just be, I guess, like a church. I mean, it is kind of like a church, except there's no seats. But yeah, let me know.